but familycatechism.com. We're asking you to reach out and talk to your pastor and ask your pastor if he'd be willing to link familycatechism.com onto the parish website. If there's another Catholic organization that you're involved with, the same thing, we can link it to the website. So just use your brain, and if your parish does do that, go ahead and email us and let us know that the pastor would do it. Now, the question would come up, why would a pastor want to do this? And I'm going to give you two reasons. First of all, even the name familycatechism.com, it gives parents the idea that it is their role to teach as a family the catechism. So there's a subliminal message there that we're encouraging families to take up their role. Secondly, this website and the book actually equip us as parents to adequately teach our children, because the number one objection that parents have, that I had, was, if I don't know it, I can't teach it. And so we can know this by reading through, and again, you can prepare well in advance or you can do a short preparation. The key is constancy. The more that you prepare, the easier it'll be for you to pass it on to your children.